Your most memorable work from home memory?
Oh, that's an interesting one. I just completed 25 years of my married life, and I celebrated my silver jubilee during the lockdown or work from home. Hi, this is Shell, and this is my 60 seconds.
Your most memorable road trip?
My most memorable road trip, Hyderabad to Jagdalpur, to my parents' place, to amazing jungles and huts.
The one thing you've never done but want to?
I would like to go to the Himalayas and do the trekking, maybe a few thousand feet above the sea level. I think that's one thing which I surely would like to do.
The riskiest thing you've ever done?
When I didn't know swimming, I went to swimming without telling my parents, and I was almost drowned. My parents' friends whom I went with did save me. So that was the riskiest thing I ever did.
The most fulfilling part of your job?
Oh, my team. Amazing, highly passionate team, dedicated team, always ready to deliver.
Globalization, glocalization, or localization? The word that best describes the future of the global economy.
I would say the fourth one, which is cooperation, cooperate and compete. I think that's what is going to be the future.